and I want to say sorry for America. Sorry for bringing the Chinese virus to the U.S. Sorry for being silent about what the CCP has done to conceal the truth and benefit the dissemination of Wuhan virus. Sorry for selfish buying in bulk. Sorry for spreading misinformation via WeChat, saying that the American army brought the virus to Wuhan. It's wrong. Sorry for any inconvenience of the virus. I also feel sorry for Japanese, Korean, Taiwanese, and other Asians who are wrongly recognized and treated as Chinese. I am a Chinese, so I'm responsible for all bad things that the Chinese has done and the Chinese government has done. Like German today still say sorry for Jewish people for the genocide. And now the virus is killing more than that genocide. And the biggest fault is to allow that the CCP to lie and we don't stand up to oppose it. It is our fault. I know that Chinese exclusion is happening and it's happening and it is inescapable. And I fully understand the hatred towards Chinese. Essentially, if my family and I are innocent to get involved with this virus because of the evil regime, and meanwhile I am saying many Chinese support this regime, I would hate Chinese more than others. As a Chinese, I think our risk group should not step back from the duty and just saying that Chinese people are not the CCP members. Because I know a lot of Chinese living in America have a green card and espousing the Chinese government. They are vested interests. And I know a lot of Chinese living abroad and teaching their children Chinese identity. Even their children get American passports. So I'm very shameful of my race. We should say sorry for every innocent person who is influenced by the Chinese virus. And I think the Chinese government should pay the cost and should pay huge amount of compensation to Americans. I hereby launch a movement called Say Sorry to America.